One time. Shorty got naked for $200 in the car. She thought we wouldn't know, but really niggas talk a lot. Y'all start with people out of habit, then complain a lot and get surprised when you quote unquote loyal niggas leave the block. Forget that. I'm popping bottles safe in my backyard. Get this money where it's safe, save it for the business plan. Tell the club they overpriced and shit, so I'm staying home where I can get a buzz for what it will cost me to get a shot. And I bet that she gon' play my shit when I pop. Pay me for appearances and play my shit when it drops. Keys in the car, take a road trip to Kushuan. I got my girl switching lanes when I'm rocking my next record. Real talk, though. You can keep that fofo, got fofo like the blueprint to plot my next move. And been back home in like 36 moons, like I tell my 25th year to make this shit pop. You can never tell me how to live when you're dead to me. Mixing records with accuracy, I got the recipe. Give a fuck about your opinion, if you ain't paying me, I pay you no attention. That's why your bitches got IG, or you niggas gon' hate me when all your bitches want me. Well, I'ma just be playing chess and smoking with my baby. I'm from Africa, I'm eating fufu and cassava leaves. Looking at you niggas and making fun of your little skin. Just look at how I'm chilling, really I'm always smiling. I happy a lot, I just be smiling at what's coming. God is my witness, my lawyer and my jury. I'ma make it regardless, I'm sufficiently waiting. BL. Woo. Yeah. If I give you one day, you gon' pay me back for more, you gon' come back forever. Alright, turn that shit up.